Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road.
The following presentation was produced by 11 caring Medford Mustang student athletes.
Flooding from Hurricane Harvey has destroyed Kingwood High School in Houston, Texas.
The hurricane has wiped out all of their athletic fields and sports equipment.
The devastation was brought to our attention by head baseball coach Mike Nestor.
As student athletes representing the Medford Mustangs by sharing the same mascot and colors, blue and white,
we wanted to help our fellow Mustangs rebuild their athletic program,
giving their youth the opportunity to reconnect with their community and one another.
Harvey, you have a problem.
The Mustangs!
Mustangs win!
Together!
Go Mustangs!
From our Mustangs to yours.
Keep on galloping!
We are one track family, and we're here for you.
Go Mustangs!
Go Mustangs!
Go Mustangs!
Go Mustangs!
We're thinking about you here at Medford, Massachusetts, at Medford High School, the home of the Mustangs as well. Good luck.
Noi Mustangs siamo con voi.
Mustangs stick together!
We are all Mustangs.
Us Mustangs stick together. Hang in there through the good and bad. We're with you.
Go Mustangs!
From our Mustangs to yours, keep pushing forward. It gets better.
Once we heard about such a tragedy over in Houston, we all just kind of came together and we just wanted to give back.
We're very fortunate for what we have that we need to help out with the people down in Houston.
Everyone, all the athletes in the community made the time because it's so important to give back to the community.
It was just such an honor for us to be able to give back, and the fact that they're the Mustangs also just makes it so much better.
Hang around, I said, why don't we do a sporting goods drive and keep the kids busy down there.
It was pretty impressive how everyone stepped up to the plate.